Watch this.
What's up, cousins? It's Sienna, and welcome back to CC's room, y'all. Welcome back, y'all. So, today, we've got 5 Seconds of Summer, Kill My Time. I guess I forgot this one, so shout out to, I forgot to get the name, I'm so sorry, but I'll pop your little... Let me put it right here. I'm gonna put your comment right here. Right smack dab here. Look at that finger, just ugly. Yeah, I just wanna put the comment. But anyway, yeah, shout out to you because I definitely did not know that I missed a song. So let's go ahead and get into it. Fingertips on me. I can feel them still. I can't keep drowning, okay. Bro, y'all know sometimes like I'll be trying to read and it'd be too fast. Yeah, that's what happened, okay. That's gonna mess me up every time. Okay. Okay. Only half. Yes. Okay. You're the only one that makes me feel alive. Ah! I can't keep drowning. Do y'all hear this like little, like it's like a little star, like it reminds me of stars, like stars twinkling in the sky. It's like a da-na-na-na-na. It's like a keyboard or something. Wait, no. Okay, B, let it ride. It's gonna be the stars in the sky for me every time. It's giving me bohemian vibes. I'm on the beach, right? I'm on the beach. And I'm wearing like a little tube top, right? I'm wearing a tube top. And then I've got like a skirt, not like a flowy skirt, but like a pencil skirt, but not too pencil-y, you know what I'm saying? Like, and then not to the knees. Like, oh, it's like a velvet, like a, oh! It's a velvet skirt, right? And it goes like, you know, mid leg, and you know, you're just like, and you know, your eyes are twinkling in the stars, and you're just like, ooh, okay. And then Ashton sees you, and he's like, oh my gosh, look at her. And you're just like, girl, act like you don't see him, act like you don't see him, girl. You gotta play hard to get. And then you're just like, this is what this is giving me. Yes. I love when the beat stops. Stained hearts, trying to find a home, looking for something real. Stained hearts, trying to find a home, right? Find a home, looking for something. Stained hearts, are they stained because they're broken and they've been bleeding and now they're stained with blood? Ooh, love a good deep lyric. I always want to say dancing in the dark till the sun comes twice. Somebody else. You knew the beat was finna ride. Give me electric, just electric vibes. And the guitar that. Now we going. I mean, huh, they are running the beats. Girl. Now, hold on. Who did that? Who was in the studio? Who was in the studio and thought of that idea right there? Because this might be my favorite song. I'm not gonna say that, but okay, listen. So Kill My Time, right? You know, I can dance with anybody, I can be with anybody, but I don't want to kill my time with nobody but you. Like, bro, like, we're gonna be dancing in the dark. What else was said? I don't remember. This is why I have to listen to songs more than once. I just know I don't want to kill my time with somebody else. Dancing in the dark till the sun comes up. Something about the stars. Yeah. Hold on. We. Cause I need to run it back. Let me see. Dancing in the dark till the sun comes out. Tangling the sheets till the day's done. Yes, that's what it was. Tangling the sheets till the day's done. Right. We don't want to do none of this stuff with nobody but you. Like, you're the only person that I want to do this with. Like, I'm not killing my time with nobody else. And it's literally killing time. Like, if y'all think about it, like, being in a relationship, like, you know, you spend half of your life working, right? Right? So, the other half, I don't want to kill. You're just killing time until you go to sleep. Pretty much. You're just killing time until you go to sleep. So, now, I don't want to kill my time with nobody but you. Oh, my gosh. Kill my time. It's always the lyrics. I just love how they play with lyrics, and it just makes me think so much deeper on what they're saying, and just like, love it. Y'all let me know what y'all thought about this video in the comments down below. Gotta wash my hands with it because it's just, oh my gosh, it's so good. Yeah, sorry, a little extra. But yeah, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this video in the comments down below. Like, comment, subscribe, let me know what you want me to react to, and blue hearts, blue hearts.